Hi guys! For today's video, ang ipapakita natin ay ESD mouse pan and permanent ESD safe mouse. So, ang first natin ipapakita is itong ESD mouse pan. Ayan siya guys. Anti-static mouse pan. Color black. Ang size niya is 216mm by 177mm by 2mm. So, ang surface resistance naman niya ay 10E5 by 10E9 ohms. Ang description niya, computer seems to hang up and lose speed for no apparent reason. Often, this is caused by static electricity being discharged into the computer from you through the mouse and keyboard. You feel the static discharges of 3,000 volts. Printed computer boards are affected by a flatless. The constant release of the static into your computer degrades its performance over time. Now, you can rectify this by using an anti-static mouse pad. The static electricity goes to ground, not the computer. The movement of your mouse will no longer generate harmful static because of the pad. So, ito yung ESD mouse pad natin. So, ang next naman natin ay permanent ESD safe mouse. Ating ESD safe mouse. Ang material niya, ABS plastic with ESD symbol print. Ayan siya guys. Ang resistance naman niya ay 10E5 by 10E9. Ang size niya ay 120mm by 60mm by 35mm. Maximum dimensions. Ang connection niya, USB LED by optical, headless on request. 3 buttons. Ito siya guys. 3 buttons, no mouse ball, no cleaning required. Ang weight niya ay 100 grams. Color black. Anti-static ESD safe computer mouse for use in electrostatic protected areas. Permanent ESD properties with yellow ESD symbol. 2 click buttons plus finger scroll and 1000 DPI USB connection plug and play. Compatible with Windows XP, Vista, Win7, Win8, Win10, and I can also be used in class 10-100 clean rooms. Meets industry requirements of ANSI-ESD S20.20 and 1EC61340-5-1 standard. So guys, ito ang ating permanent ESD safe mouse. So, ayun lang guys. Maraming salamat.